final German violin labeled Josef Kloz. We would estimate the age around late 1800s, early 1900s. The violin shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chin rest and tailpiece, a newly fitted bridge and new strings.